Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to construct this drawing and this drawing. Beginning with this drawing, we need to locate our starting point. And you can start from this center where we have two circles of radius 32 and radius 26. So you pick on circle command. Starting point, see here, radius of 32, enter to repeat circle command, and radius of 26, enter. Then we can locate the center of these outer circles. The distance is 250, okay? Then we have two circles of radius 12 and radius 18. Pick on line command. 250, enter through complete the command, pick on circle 12, enter to repeat circle command, then 18, enter. Then we can locate the center of this circle and this circle. So from this center point, we come down a distance of 26 and a distance of 17 from this circle, which is 42 from this center. Not 42, but 43. Okay. So you can extend this line. Make sure auto mode is on. Okay, then we can offset a distance of 26, select this line downwards, then select it again and type 43, enter. Then from this center, to locate the center of these circles, you come a distance of 39. And then to locate these circles, we come a distance of 15. So you can draw a vertical line passing through this quadrant. Enter. And then offset. A distance of 39. Then a distance of 15, type 15, enter, click on this line, this side, then click on this line and type 39, enter, click on escape. So our first center point is this one, then our second center is this one. So you can pick on circle command. Okay, the radius of inner circle is 5, then outer circle is 13. Okay, so from this point, you can draw a circle, radius 5, enter again to repeat circle command, and radius of 13, enter. Then we can copy this circle, center point is here, disable auto mode and paste it here, enter. We can erase these lines, delete. Then we can mirror these two circles on this side, so select, click on mirror, pick our first point as this line, then our second point as this center point. Okay, and you are done. Then erase the source object, click no. So you are done in drawing these circles. Our next thing is to locate this parallel lines at a distance of 26 apart. So you can offset a center line to a distance of 13 upwards and 13 downwards. Click on offset, type 13, enter, select the subject, upwards and downwards, click enter. And then we can draw this arc by filleting at radius 72. So pick on fillet command. Okay, you can select our first object as this one, then enter radius of 72, enter, then we click our second line as this one, enter to repeat the same command, click on this and this one, enter again, this circle, enter, this circle and this circle, enter, this circle and this circle. It will repeat the fillet command at a radius 72. Okay. Then our second thing is locating this center point of this circle and this center point at a distance of 30 from this center, then a distance of 150 to locate this center. So you can draw a vertical line from this quadrant, turn on auto mode, enter. We can use offset distance of 30, okay, and then 150, 30 plus 120. So 30, enter, click on this line, click on this line and type 150, enter, click on escape. So you can draw a circle here, radius 6, and another one here, radius 6. Click on circle, radius of 6, enter, enter to repeat circle command from this point, radius of 6, enter. And then we can offset this line to touch the ends of this circle. Click on offset. Okay. Then we can pick through point. Select this object. Pass through this quadrant. We can offset this line. Pass through this quadrant. Enter. Then we can trim the excess. Click on trim. Enter. Can trim this one, this one, enter, then we can erase these ones, erase, can trim the inner circle. This one, click enter. Then we can locate these lines, okay, 12 from this center and 25 from this line. So we can offset this line, click on offset, type 12, enter. This one, then this one type 25, enter, then you can trim excess, enter. Click enter, complete the command. Then this point has been tapered towards this side. This distance is 26, and at the end, from this center of this circle, the distance is 18. So you can offset this center line a distance of 9. Okay, you can draw a center line touching this quadrant, enter, offset distance of 9, enter, this line upward, then this line downward, enter. You can use trim command, trim, enter. You can erase this line and erase this one, enter. Pick on line command from this end, disable auto mode, this enter, enter, enter to repeat line command from this point, enter. Then we can erase the excess. Erase. We can use fillet of radius 35 to get this arc. Pick on fillet. Okay, radius of 35, enter, pick on this line and this circle, enter, pick on this line and this circle, enter. Okay, can erase this line and we are done constructing. This is the first object. Okay, so the next thing is to dimension, but we can construct this one first. We'll dimension this one later. So on this drawing, we first need to locate our starting point. Okay, so we can start from here. Okay, and draw a straight line. Okay, we can begin with a line of length 136, just your first point, turn on auto, 136, enter, enter again. Then from here we can draw a vertical line of distance 126 from center of this line downward, 126, enter, enter again. So from here we'll offset this line, okay, this straight line, a distance of 126 to get this baseline. Use offset 126, enter, this object, okay, enter. Then we can now offset the vertical line a distance of 31 to this side, okay, get the end of this line. We can offset the base a distance of 8, offset distance of 8, enter, the subject upwards, this one a distance of 31, enter. We can also find the center of this circle, okay, and this bolt, the distance is 70, so you can offset this line, distance of, just type 70, enter. We can also locate the center of this line, this intersection. We had located this one at a distance of 31 from the center. We can locate here this 15.5. We can offset. Sorry for that. Set this one, distance of 15.5. Enter. We can enter to complete this command. Okay. So we have found this end and this end. We can also find this end and here by offsetting this line to a distance of 22 and a distance of 42. Offset, distance of 22, enter this line. Turn off auto mode, pick on line command. From here, this point, enter, enter to repeat line command. From this point, enter. Then we can erase these lines. Erase. Using trim command, enter. Enter. Okay. Then we can mirror these lines to this side. We can select, use mirror. A first point as the end of this line. Now second point is this end, then don't erase the source object. Okay. Then we can offset this line to a distance of 14, okay, to get this other line. Click on offset, distance of 14, enter. Pick this line, okay. Click enter. Then from this end, we can construct an arc that attaches this line and this line, the same to this end, okay. Pick on circle, 2 point, touch this point and this point, enter. Okay, this point, this point, click on trim, enter, trim the inner. Okay, then we can draw, there is this hole of diameter 12, okay, at a distance of 110 apart. So from the center it is 55. You can get, so you can pick on line, turn on auto. From here, enter. Then we can offset this line a distance of 55 to this side, then 55 the other side. Offset 55, enter, this side 55, this side, enter. You can trim the excess. Click enter. Then we will offset this line a distance of 6 and 6 to get this hole. Click on offset, distance of 6, enter, this side and this side. We can also offset to a distance of 5, okay, distance of 5, enter. We can also offset this one, distance of 6, 5. 6, 5, click enter. Then this line is hidden line, so we'll select this one, can select all layers hidden. Okay, we're done with that. We'll have to construct this circle M40, then the outside circle of diameter 52. Click on circle, center is here, radius of 26 to get 52, enter to repeat circle command, radius of 20 to get M40, enter again. Then you can approximate the radius of 18, okay, to get the second concentric circle, is this one. And delete this line, so we can construct a polygon of 6 sides, enter. Then center point is the center of these circles, that it is in